Main Street in the city of Eielton. It's kind of cool, doesn't it? Except that everything is closed. It's like an old Hollywood movie set, it looks like. Rogelio's. It's this Mexican kind of, well, Chinese too. A little bit of everything.